didn't you disable that alarm?
It's difficult to explain.
Rom is sitting in a holding cell being interrogated. He was counting on you. I was counting on you.
I know.
You know? Do you realize what you just did? You just handed the Alpha Quadrant to the Dominion.
I was in the Link.
Are you saying you forgot?
I didn't forget. It just didn't seem to matter.
A lot of people are going to die. Don't you care?
If you could experience the Link, you'd know why nothing else matters.
The last 5 years, your life here, our friendship, none of that matters.
It did once. I wish I could make you understand, but you can't. You're not a changeling.
You're right. I'm a solid. You look troubled, Odo. Did she upset you?
No, not really. It's odd. I've stood here countless times, and yet somehow it all looks different.
It's the solids. They look small, don't they? Insignificant.
They're trapped.
Confined to a single shape.
A single perspective. They cherish their freedom.
We'll have to break them of that.
What is obvious to me is that your father should have left you to rot in that Breen prison camp. But he didn't. He took pity on you. And it's your duty to repay him. Now come with me.
Let her go.
And if I don't? What happens then?
I was hoping you'd ask.
Thousands of Jem'Hadar ships sitting on the other side of the wormhole, waiting to come through.
1 week, and the Alpha Quadrant is ours.
And we will hold this world for the Dominion until we die.
By putting together a task force comprised of elements of the 2nd, 5th, and 9th fleets, I believe we can retake Deep Space Nine, the most important piece of real estate in the Alpha Quadrant.
The Dominion will undoubtedly send a large fleet to stop you.
And it will divert their forces and slow their advance into Federation territory.
As well as leave their flank vulnerable.
Which will give us a chance to be on the offensive for a change.
There's one thing that still concerns me.
What's that, Admiral?
Earth. You've left it a very tempting target.
Earth will still be defended by the 3rd Fleet.
But what if you're wrong, and the Dominion doesn't commit its forces to protect Deep Space Nine? What if instead they launch a full-scale assault on Earth?
I have new information on enemy fleet movements.
Go ahead.
The 2nd Fleet has fallen back past the Katakis system, while the 5th Fleet is pulled out of the fighting along the Vulcan border. Both fleets have converged here, Starbase 375.
Now, why have those fleets gathered there?
Our initial intelligence reports have been verified. The Federation fleet is on the move.
Do we know the destination?
The Federation is moving against us!
Oh, he knows we're taking down the minefield. Someone must have gotten the message out.
So it would seem.
We're on the verge of a great victory. I'm going to call back enough ships to destroy the Federation fleet and hold this station.
We'll crush them.